So let's continue on and see what the hell happens next.
Without me,
Ubi.
Just a sad, silent document space waiting to be filled with a handsome endoskeleton.
Punch B. B.
Warning, ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack, eat it all.
Retro rockets activated.
What's a retro rocket?
Helios thrusters offline.
No. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole!
Fion?
Look what you have done!
Wasn't left, did ya? Maybe this would have played out differently if I had let the thingy go, maybe. What's going on? There they are.
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems.
Those idiots.
Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
You know, you should be a detective. You're very perceptive.
Oh, you talking
shit. Yeah, you...
Yeah.
Yeah, trust what about the beacon?
Relax, talking shit. Okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
I think she's fine with us.
She
gotta keep this girl safe.
You kill the bastard.
I guess.
No, come here.
Hey!
Gordis, come here.
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. But unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall, I'd ease up.
What is this shit?
Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
I always knew you were just a mama's boy.
Hey, that's enough out of you.
Afraid to make decisions by yourself, August?
Sala. Come on, August.
Away from the ship.
You got some brains, don't ya? And you're
Wait.
Cool. You can kill those two.
What is this?
Suckers.
Don't do this, man.
Yeah.
This kill was em. Always the plan. You knew that.
Plans okay. change.
Good. Don't make this a friggin'. No, it wasn't the cutie. Good. Right, try again. Maybe give me a little bit more of a chance to do that. Because I suck at cuties, don't I? So. Right, try again. Hey. Shoot a bastard in his head. Come on. Or at least in
I'm
the chest.
The We're right behind you, Sasha.
That's
nope.
better.
That ain't happening.
Who are you? Right through you. Alright, right through you. Oh yeah, bitch. Ah yeah, bust.
No.
Yeah, throwing your gun maybe a bit.
I am sorry.
Stupid.
I failed you. I failed them.
There's no time to dwell.
Shooting couldn't have been a bit
better.
You didn't
fail anyone, okay?
Rolling is horrible.
Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please
okay.
calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await
hey,
further.
Asshole!
Death.
So that guy Reese, I wanted
we have to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, follow the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suit should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora, no.
Please remain calm. Alright, that
Wait
way.
Wait your turn, prick.
Sucker. Come here.
Find Cordis. Keep her
safe. Come in, you boss.
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Freeze.
Loaderbot!
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Yes, he is.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued.
Again?
I will be right there.
I wonder when they release the next round of...
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy.
Season 2.
We have to stop meeting like this.
Thanks, buddy. Save my ass again.
I'm getting used to it.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Minecraft.
Oh, that's a death trap. Shit.
Thingy.
Come on. Come on, come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese?
Leaving.
A spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough mods for the whole base.
What's this? Titanic.
Do you have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one.
Helios is going down, Jack. And you're going down with it.
Well, check out the sack on Reese. I'd like to see that, you spineless little shit. Go ahead and try.
We will.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'm gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope.
Get
Sorry.
Into it before you start screaming about it.
Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No. Stop. Look at home fit. Look, I'm very slender.
Nah, don't listen to him. Those things are designed for one.
Sorry, bro.
Hey, stop. Oh, man. Come on, dude.
What?
Hey. Another idiot!
Idiot.
Join the party.
Yeah, exactly. Idiot, yeah.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude!
Yeah, you're all gonna die, you idiot!
Calculating chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk! Well, guess it's just you and me, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
We have to go.
Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going? Oh.
There.
You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, loaderbot,
I thought we can both fit in that, is what I thought I said, but,
No! No!
What the hell? I don't wanna kill him again? Another hero died. And another one bites the dust. And another one bites, and another one bites, and another one bites the dust. Unfortunately. Bunch of proper heroes, one about one weird mechanic. Still heroes. Had to die for this. At least the weird mechanic has some flying commercial somehow. A commercial in orbit.
Darkness of the dawn.
There is the thumbnail. Yeah, so about the sounds I'm making during the music. It's nice. And I need to get ready for QTs. Very nice music. Odds here and there, but it's very bloody nice. Nothing for me. Loading, right? Out there, let's make things happen, mate. The bee, all right. That's not the bee. No. Yeah, well, that's the way to build an escape pod. Make sure people die out of asphyxiation because they can't punch through the friggin'. Yeah, that makes sense. Sure.
I finally had it back!
Jack.
Okay, what's that? What? Oh, yeah, that thing as well. I forgot about. What is opposed to the biggest opportunity, the prophecy of future? A new safer Pandora. It was a great idea until Vault Hunters teabagged it into nothingness. Okay. Anything else we can use this for? Yeah, scan that. Can't. High deck poster board. Commission for the christening of the opportunity. This is a lithograph. Is that spelled like that? Lithograph. Right. Yeah. Recently, I'm thinking Swedish. We don't use an th, we use a T sound. Lithograph reproduction of the original triptychs. The piece has some jack stuns, undefeatable flanked spice, unquestioned armor of loaders. Alright, screw that. Look at it normally.
Oh, crap.
And look at normally. For handsome jack, or handsome hack, maybe even. Well, how would that be? Handsome hack. Yeah, screw it. Not good enough for that.
Damn it.
I was thinking Guadalupe de Jesus. But they don't say handsome, do they? It's supposed to be a stupid joke, but I failed completely. Jesus would come from a J, so handsome would not come from an H. Thereby, me, idiot. Yes. Worthy of one of those. Well, not maybe one of those, but a bit of that. And now what? Oh, yeah, well, let's do that. And watch. What? Denala? Yeah, apparently, absolutely nothing. Can't see that being useful. Alright, so we're supposed to go that way, apparently. Slowly. Do I need to? No, I don't need to. Don't let go of that thing. It's a QTE game, so let's go for that as well. Anna. It's one of those goods. Thanks for choosing us for insurance. Total size wiped. Alright, good.
It did look better in black.
Oh, there you. Oh, okay. I am that. All right. There's Jack. Smack. Yes, turn it first. Upon learning that this bust was commissioned for Handsome Jack's memorial butt stallion when it did. Depression, alright? Or depression induced dormancy. The current rumor aboard Helios is that she is the once and future queen. Oh! What? Wait a minute, did I miss something? I saw. Looked like it was something up there. Yeah, maybe it was just that. Then, can you run a bit, maybe, move? Yeah, that's just a stupid statue of a stupid person that we need to sort of avoid a bit.
Insurance is gonna cover this one.
I don't
care. You absolute dick.
Thank you.
Look what you done.
Yeah, that's fine.
I built this place.
I'm a dick. I don't care.
My own two hands.
How does it feel, Jack? To lose. Again.
You know, if I'm honest, kid, it feels pretty shitty. I'm proud of you, kid.
Thank you.
You didn't stop it.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think will have any of those, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh? What makes you think you're the good guy in this scenario, huh?
I guess I'll have to live with that.
I'll spare you the amount of times I've told myself exactly the same thing. Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss. My girlfriend. Hell. My Maybe I deserved it. The road that ends paved with good intentions.
And you don't see a pattern forming here?
Ambition blinds you. Yeah, I see that now. Take a good look around here, Reese.
This
is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down to build it back up. This is your first step in that.
Okay.
It's the only way. You'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
I'll find a different way to do things. I'm not gonna follow in your footsteps.
No!
You think you can take me out, you little shit? You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this? Because I am.
You kill me. You kill yourself.
Yeah. And that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make.
So am I.
This is your commitment looks like you're a fraud.
Oh, wait.
This
is leadership. Why?
This is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not.
Right, three. Right three again. Just do that, all right? Come on. Wait. And that way. And that way. There you go. Bloody hell, is that worked the first time?
You know, you get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Or the next day?
And let's call that an episode. Thanks for watching. Take care. See you on. Have fun.